Beer can ribs. Remove the membrane and we're going to use buzzed hot honey mustard for a binder. Season generously with Cockadoodle Brew beer can chicken seasoning. Open up a beer and wrap the ribs around and tie it to secure it. 250 degree smoker for about 2 hours. Then wrap with butter. We're going to mix up some Memphis King, beer, and butter to make a mop sauce for our final product. Enjoy.